We're going to Louisville, and I'm so excited.
I've got a lecture too.
There goes Fiona.
Fiona, are you going to?
Yes.
Are you going to a fancy hotel? Uh-huh. How exciting.
I even get to be in my very own big bed.
Wow. So fun.
Yeah.
They're actually roll-away beds, and you need to get your own.
Road trip. Can you girls say road trip?
Road trip. Losing all my fingers.
I have all the cups.
Okay.
All the colors.
Look at this city. There's so many different.
Wow.
Wow.
Coming into town.
Is it pretty, Fiona?
Yes, yeah, so cool.
Lyra, what do you think? What do you think of the color changing bridge?
It's really cool. I'm also going to give you a tour that's going to pop up in just a second for you, but it's going to take like maybe a couple minutes for us.
Well, we are here. Mom and Fiona are here.
Yeah, we're right by the Louisville Slugger Field, and we're going to Against the Grain Brewery here.
So, we're going to check in once we've got, check in with you.
Hey, Fiona.
And we'll meet you when we get some drinks, and I've already ordered.
All right. Against the Grain.
Cheers to everyone out there watching this.
Citra ass down.
What's your beer called?
Citra ass down.
Oh my. What? What are you doing, Fiona? Are you coloring? Are you happy to be out of the car? Gonna hold the photos up.
Then I'll show you.
Oh. Okay, Fiona.
It is a ball. We get a ball.
Back up a little bit. There we go. Okay.
Oh,
okay. There we go. Yeah. We've got nice tables. It's a little rainy tonight, but we had a good time.
Yeah.
It was fun. Look at this big barbecue smoker they've got. Wow. Yeah, we got a beach ball that the girls were really into. And then right over there, Lyra, stay here. Right over there is Louisville Slugger Stadium, where they play baseball.
Hello, everybody. I'm going to be doing a tour of our room. For a surprising new fact, this is from the pictures that I saw. This odd closet that exactly is here. lot of things. Ooh, mother! There's even these.
Robes, yeah, but you have to be quiet.
So this is a storage area.
I think it's a mirror.
There's also a mirror. See myself? Please, Fiona, I don't want you to hit by the store. Now let's go to the bathroom tour. I asked if he actually needs to use the bathroom, but let's not take that as a coincidence. First of all, we have this very nice setup, including a ginormous mirror. My God,
soap
for makeup, and then
nice public
hallway,
a piece of towel, this nice shiny sink, and a bar of soap.
You have some other items over there. Telephone. So if you're using the bathroom, you can call anybody.
And what's over here?
I haven't done the whole bathroom. Then you have your towels over here. A nice towel right here. Then if I could get this. Oh, forgot it was that kind of shower. You can also take a nice relaxing shower.
Here's the view outside.
Well, this is our view of the windows. Absolutely amazing. On floor 12, if you weren't expecting that. We have our beach ball area right in front of a nice setup of a TV area on a couch. Well, it's really actually nice. So watch TV in bed, sit down, relax, and have a hot cup of coffee. Which could actually spill on the covers, but that is the roommate's to do. Yes. Over here, we have a nice little work. Yes. Dear Bobby, yes, blah, blah, blah. I'm not going to read that because it takes a million years. Okay.
And this is what we can't figure out. Why do we have this attached gigantic room?
So we have a dinner party room here. If we wanted to like host one or whatever, doesn't matter.
We don't know why this is attached to our room.
Anyways, like a bar slash
we don't think this is supposed to be part of our room. But somehow it's unlocked. Like, I don't think this is part of a guest room. I think this is
a kitchen. I'm going to help myself to a Bloody Mary.
Some Tito's? Yeah, I don't think so.
There's berries in here. So, yeah, we have pretty much have an enormous dining room to ourselves.
Look, Lauren, it's all pictures of jockeys.
They're a genetically predetermined build. As I was recently musing about,
you even get
the bizarreness of mating with someone purely for their stature to maintain a lineage of jockeys. Right? I mean, I'm in the right city to be having this conversation now, at least.
It's Derbyville.
Yes.
Hotel where bourbon tastes better.
Hi, How do we get this done?
142.
You have to jump.